If you press J live, maybe that's why. So I haven't pressed J live, I was messing around. Okay, so we're getting a signal anyway. We're getting a signal. We're coming through, so it's coming through. So our fingers crossed. Oh, it's gone off again. So damn, man. I don't know why. They're not waiting for me. It says waiting for Tribal Alien. They're not waiting for me. I'm gonna just make a start, and what I'm gonna do first though is I'm gonna change something, because I believe it is better that way around. I'm sorry, I'm talking because I'm thinking, is it better that way? Better way around or that way around? We tried that. Just because I had it on that before and it was fine, you know? So we tried that. Anyway, I'm going to make a start, and hopefully it will come good and start your end as well. So I can only but hope. If not, I need to do the painting anyway. So it's a case of I need to get on and do it anyway. So I want to bring you guys along so you can see it at the same time. But me doing it, if some of you watched some of the videos, so I've had a few views, so there must have been a couple of people watching them, so I just thought I'd bring you along as well. So I've done like most of the black work on it now. I'll let you see like from there. You see like most of the black work's been done on it in the head and everything, so now I'm just going to be working on the hair and doing the hair down the side and everything. So yeah, so I've been like done a lot of work on it over the last few weeks, so I'm just going to be working on the head a bit now, so I'm going to take that up and then sorry, I'm mumbling a bit. I turned up the volume a little bit, so I think I've turned up a little bit, so you can actually hear what I'm saying. So I don't think you can hear what I'm saying, can you? I don't think you can hear what I'm saying, so I just turned up the volume a little bit. So. Thank you. So I've got this. So I hope you can see everything, you can see it all right, yeah, you can sort of see what I'm doing and yeah, I'm drawing and painting and stuff. What I'm doing, I'm using Indian ink, and I sprayed the sides, I sprayed the hair and everything. I'd done the outline of the piece I wanted to do, and then I sprayed the outside area, and thought I messed it up a little bit, but like I hadn't, and then I was like, oh no, maybe I just ditched this canvas, you know, because I think I ruined it, you know, by just the spray I'd done, you know. But actually, after I carried on with it and done a bit more of the painting and done a little bit more and a little bit more, then I was like, oh wow, yeah, actually, you know, I quite like the way the spray's gone down, you know. And then I thought I'd carry on, and I'd continue doing the bit of artwork, you know. So yeah, so that's it. Like, sometimes you do, I'm always doing that with artwork. Like, I start it and then think, oh no, it doesn't look very good anymore, I've ruined it, because I do something radical, you know. And when I do something radical, it's like, oh damn man, I'm not gonna get over this one, I really ruined this piece now. And I carry on, and actually it works out okay, you know. So the moral of the story is just carry on regardless, you know. Even when you think you're ruined. So yeah, I'm doing a hair sort of like a dreadlocky sort of style, I guess, you'd call it, you know. So I'm just going to continue these lines going up and working around, and then where it meets the black of the hair, make the lines joining together, if you know what I mean. So then work it like that, you know. I turn it up a little bit more because I think it's not loud enough, you know. It's a bit quiet in my ear anyway, so I don't know if it's quiet for you, but I turn it up a little bit, maybe a little bit more. There, I don't know, is that too loud now? I don't know. We'll see. Let's see how it comes through. So. So I'll show you in a minute what I've done. You can probably see from, if I tip it up a little bit that way, then you can probably see what I've done. Yes, I'm working around the hair line and coming down. Obviously, I'm going to have to go over the sides as well and do the side bits, but I'm going to do them after. I'm just concentrate on the main, the we need to raise up a little bit. Sort of manga style as well, sort of like a dreadlocky manga sort of style, you know. I'm gonna try to move this a little bit and maybe bring it around that way and you'll see it a lot better, like if I do it from there. And I think you see what I'm doing, and it's gonna be a lot easier for me to do it this way actually, thinking about it, like when the other angle I was on, because it's kind of hard to stretch over. But this sort of angle is a lot better. It's definitely a bit quiet. I don't know why it's so quiet. So I don't know why it's so quiet. but I'm gonna maybe do I have to flip that over, and is that a better level? I don't know. I'm gonna turn that to there. Maybe that might be a better level. I'm not sure. So I'm just. Was it plucking its jaws? Is it? Or I don't know. I'm just guessing because it's all gradually getting these like little bits and bobs, you know, like up together, you know. So I've been, like I said in my description, I've been setting it up all day with my Ableton, my music software, my producing software. So you have to check out some of my music. I made music before, but I'm starting a new collection of beats, tracks. Not really sure what it's going to be like yet. I don't know. I just sort of mess around with the software and see what I get. You know what I mean? So it's never a case of knowing beforehand what I'm going to do. So. It wasn't last time, it's the first time I've done it the last time, 4 years ago. So I'm back to it now. I want to start again. I've got my Ableton, I've got my mic, I've got all my bits and bobs. I just need my samples and my presets and all that, you know. And I'm gonna be a little DJ again. DJ. It's another form of art, isn't it? I think, and definitely very. I love doing it. You know, it's amazing. You know, so it's really enjoyable. Like I can sit there, like I can with the artwork, and like I paint away. I can sit there and mess around with the software and just like see what I can come up with. You know what I mean? It's fun and. Think of a lyric or think of a few words together, you know, saying what can be said Oh no, look at that. I must have, I think I got some black on my, and I put it in right in the center of the white, so never mind. I can always, I can sort that out later. It's not a problem. At least you can't hear me breathing this time, like with the mic, what we was using before. You can hear like every breath, but like I think you can a little bit on this one, but not so bad. So I'm gonna have to flip that around this way now, and so I can don't know how many is like, and you take it sort of like there, and you see this top bit, but I don't want to smudge all the black I've done, so it's really kind of hard. I need to put it down it's in there, like this. I think it's alright. I didn't touch it. I touched a little bit there, but not much. It's dry that bit, and so I just kissed it like this, and like bring this bit up. And yeah, like that. Wow, that's cool. And then this bit's gonna go up the middle bit, so it's gonna come down and go into there, like across there. It can come down like that, and that can go down. So should I show you what we've done so far, just so you get a gist of how it's going. And I think I need to wait for this bit to dry, because I'm gonna be smudging it. Look at that window white, man, I can't believe it. So I've just smudged a nice big black bit into the white, you know, so that's nice, isn't it? So there. So if I have to turn it upside down, but I don't want to turn it upside down, see, so I'm gonna have to put it like that, and then maybe slide it down this way, and then you can see it from the side, like, so what I've done there. So I've been working on the hairline, but always like there, like that's better. You're not gonna see, be able to see all of it, but you can see what I've done with the hair moving up, so that's, hair's coming off it like that. Yeah, so it's I don't know how I'm gonna, what I have to do is I don't know how I'm gonna get this scanned, but I'm sure there's a company that can scan it, so I'll get it scanned by a company, and then have it scanned, and then hold on, let me I'm gonna move this mic up a little bit, and then I'm gonna be able to maybe show you a little bit better, because I think we've got too much stuff here and it's all in the way. So if I move this up a little bit, I'm gonna do that so I can move it up. If I move it up to there, say there, and then that's all right out of the way, but like it's gonna be better for me because I'll be able to talk straight into the mic rather than bending down and doing it. So I'll be able to go, yeah, I'm here and you're there, so that's cool, and we're all cool, and we're doing art and stuff, and it's cool, so that's cool. Okay, that's how we talk, it's cool. So here, anyway, this is like what we're doing. So here, if I do it like the main back here, yeah, and I can move the camera up a tad, like that, and no, that way, ding, yeah, there. Like he's flicking back. What a bugger! Oh, it's because one of the light stands is resting against it. So, we're gonna have to leave it there for now. And yeah, so that's that. So see the hair at the top. And yeah, that's what we're doing. So that's pretty cool. Cool, isn't it? That's pretty cool. So yes, that's that. Okay. So I'm gonna be working. I'm gonna carry on working on the hair. So yeah, it's kind of hard if you see with the. The lights sort of bleach out a little bit, don't they? So, if I can put it down here and I can put it closer to the camera. There you go. There, so now you can see it. So, you can see where I've been working on the black and moving that all around, moving that up. So, what I'm going to actually do too is work these hair strands right into the black here. But you can see what I mean, where I mean like manga sort of style. I don't know, like. Yeah, so you see the hair anyway, so that's the hair working away. It's like dreadlocky and it's gonna come down and it goes down and it goes sort of like behind. You see, I brought it down a little bit here on the side. You can see that. On this side, I brought it down a little bit. There's brought a little bit down right here, down here, and like what I'm gonna do is carry on that down here, down to the bottom and work on it down there, so it won't be much longer. And yeah, then I've got a couple of bits just to touch up on here and a couple of bits to touch up on there, and obviously do the white again. You can see the smudge in the white what I've done. I don't know if you can see that. If I can get that to you. You probably can't see it, but there's a big smudge of black in the white. That's not good. I need to redo that. And yeah, so just wait for that ink to dry and then we can work a little bit more on that, you know? So we just I'd probably move it down a bit like that. I can have it like that, can't I? And then sort of like side on the camera as well, so you don't see it so much. I turn that to the wires that way. Yeah, you see it like that. Wire sort of comes over that way a bit more. If you put it over wire over that way, I don't know. I'm all new to this. So yeah, if I do it like that, then the wire can go over there. And it's not so much in the camera. Yeah. That's what I was meant to do. Cool. Yeah, so go up. Yeah, it's wicked. So should we carry on with the arty farty? I need to move that down a bit, won't I? There, it's perfect if you just stay there. Yeah, okay. I think that's the best place for it. You can see me. Obviously you need to see me because I'm the artist. You can see the artwork quite nice, can't you? And not getting too much glare off of it. You know, maybe if I go down a little bit more. Like here, maybe, then yeah, that's perfect, isn't it? So, you got that, and you got no glare on it, really, so that's even better. Yeah, that's pretty good, set up there, I think. But you got the, you can't see my A's in the background, though, so that's not good, but that's okay. Turns it up a little bit more again because I'm just afraid you can't hear me very well because I do mumble jumble. I turned it up a little bit more. Maybe it's going to be a bit too loud now, but we'll see.
terrible trouble there. They're just watching what you're watching. They're having terrible troubles there, aren't they? Glad that's over with. No, I think the mic's a lot better there, isn't it? So you can definitely, hear me, hopefully. And I do actually toggle with the volume a little bit. So you definitely should be able to hear me now. I don't know. It just sounds a bit quiet in my ear. You know, maybe I'm speaking a bit more quietly today, but it just sounds a bit quieter. Maybe clearer though, it's a lot clearer, isn't it? It's a lot nicer, volume. A lot nicer tone to it. Hopefully you can see that fine now. I think you can. I think you see that a lot better now, can't you, than you ever did before. But the stream is terrible, isn't it? Like the picture stream. I don't know why that is. Like, I'm gonna try another setting on here, and it's gonna slow it down for a second. But it's gonna be better in the long run, hopefully. So we'll go that, and we'll try that, and maybe that'll make the stream a little bit better, you know. But I just changed it now, so we'll see. They're definitely not very good at the moment. And I'm not understanding it because of the time of the day as well, you know, so time of the day, it should definitely be a lot better, you know, but it's not giving me nothing, is it? Not giving me anything, is it? still working. Sorry, I haven't spoke for a little while, have I? So, it's been working away here, and yeah, so you can see I've been like doing those lines there and getting on with it again. I've gone over them a few times now, because obviously when you first do the lines, they're not perfect, you know, they're a bit watery, but they're not totally black, you know, so you need to go over quite a few times and get the black to be black, you know. You don't want it like watered out, you don't want it like a bit watery and a bit like, yeah, you just don't, you know, especially because you're going over spray paint. So when you're going over spray paint, it definitely, it takes a little bit more to go over it, you know. It's not coming through very well, is it? I don't think my experiment that I've done is working very well. I messed around with a setting on there, but I don't think it's helped at all. I mean, it's made it worse, if anything. I don't understand, because it made it better before. So I don't really understand what the settings have to be on, because I go one way and one day it's fine, and then next day it's not, and I go the other way and that's fine, and then next day it's not, you know. So I really don't understand what's the best one, you know. thought I'd give it a go and just like experiment a little bit, but and see how the stream was going to go. But obviously, until I get my faster broadband, I'm just not going to bother doing these videos, you know. When I get my faster broadband, then I'm going to be on it, like be on a bonnet, you know, all the time, you know. But I don't think you'll see me for a couple of weeks until I get this faster broadband and can actually stream a video without it, like, buffering and stopping and messing around like this, because it's definitely not the settings, and it's definitely not my computer's not a great computer, but it's not a shit computer either, you know. So it's definitely the ISP, you know, is without a doubt, you know. And I spoke to them and I got a good deal on a faster broadband, you know. So hopefully that's fibers gonna be fitted. I thought it was already fibers, but like obviously not, as it was copper apparently. So I'm getting fibers within, I don't know, he said within a week, but the email I got didn't say within a week. It said about 2 weeks, you know, 3 weeks or something. So whether it be here when it's here, when it, you know, I'm not going to fret about it at all. It'll be when it's here, I'll be loving it, you know. I really enjoy it, but until it gets here, I just have to grin and bear it, you know. And then I'll get faster broadband very soon, you know. So I'm just looking for that, forward to that day, you know, where I can stream a video and it not buffer and not like ride. It'd be something else then, won't it? It'd be something else, you know. So at least I know it's that, you know, at the moment. Was I think it's that, you know, I think it's that. So, you know, obviously it may be a simple fact. No, it is that. I asked him how much I was getting and you would be shocked at the amount of speed I was getting. You know, I didn't think it was that low. I didn't think you could go that low in 2020, you know. I thought that was 1990 speed, you know. But there you go, it's not actually true. In 2020 you can get extra ordinarily slow speeds on your broadband, and I'm one of them. Because I went obviously with the wrong provider, and but I don't know if any of the other providers, unless you pay extra, give you like a great upload, not download speed, you know. So I've got again a great upload speed soon, like I said, and I look forward to that day. You'll look forward to that day too, because I'll be able to stream a video. You know. So yeah, we're welcome to say here, and I'm gonna call it a day in a minute, and get back to my making my music, you know. I might just a little bit, see how the video was, see how the sound was, you know, just seal that and make sure the lighting wasn't too bad, you know, and all that sort of thing. I think it's fine, you know. I just need to do more better now. If you see my first video, you'll see the difference, like how far I've come.